So welcome friend, Castiglione's first theorem. So we will start this topic, Castiglione's first theorem. Till now we have derived the equation for the strain energy stored due to the force and due to the moment, axial force and the moment. Now we will move towards the Castiglione's first theorem. Castiglione's first theorem is used to find out the strain energy stored in a particular element due to the different loading and due to the different moments, and it is been calculated as a common deflection or the common rotation of a body due to the different forces and due to different axial loads and moments. So theorem states that if there is any system in equilibrium under the action of a set of forces W1, W2, W3 up to Wn and corresponding displacement delta1, delta2 up to delta n, a set of moment M1, M2, M3 and Mn, corresponding rotation phi1, phi2, phi3 and up to phi n, then the partial derivatives of total strain energy, that is U, with the respect to any one of forces of moments taken individually will give its corresponding displacement in its direction of action. It means mathematically du upon dw1, that will be the w1, and du upon dm1, that is phi1. It means the derivation of differentiation of du with w will give you the deflection, and differentiation of u with respect to m will give you the rotation, that is phi. So this is what the Castiglione's first theorem. Now we will find out, or we will describe this theorem in the detail in the next slide.